Gary Fixter, Soccer in Urban Life. Life in England's northern powerhouse Manchester has been all about Manchester United, Manchester City and the Premier League for the past few years. Gary Fixter, for decades, the communities of the country were divided into women's and men's games, and the city acted like a football club with loyal fans. The film will also introduce the audience to Washington DC scores, which provides a free football team to 3,000 children in the most economically deprived parts of the city. With a focus on social cohesion between women and girls, the league follows a normal football format, but also includes awareness-raising measures. RV United has created a demand for girls' football and organized a league, but it is often the only structured activity in children's lives. In support of this mission, the U.S. Soccer Foundation is committed to ensuring that children in underserved communities have access to high-quality football programs supported by the United States Soccer Federation, USSF, and its partners. Street soccer introduces and builds the basic capacity for football in urban areas by providing life skills and a social safety net for participants in the community. This approach has evolved into a network of sports grounds that connect different parts of the city with clubs run by local football clubs, schools and community organizations, and youth football teams. Martino and his team are working with the initiative to build multi-sport sports fields throughout the city, with a focus on youth football, basketball, football and other sports. Gary Fixter, the Football Hope Center in Kailitsha, which is operated by Grassroots Soccer, will serve as a public meeting place for players and teams. Grassroots Soccer, GRS, uses gender-specific programs to expand organized soccer leagues for girls and empower them to reclaim public space.